Ucypher, India's first multi-gaming, multi-platform esports championship. 6 teams of 14 players each compete across 4 games: Counter-Strike Global Offensive, Dota 2, Tekken 7, and Real Cricket 17. Each team faces the other team twice in the league stage, and 3 points each are awarded to the winning teams of Tekken 7 and Real Cricket 17 in each match. 5 points each are awarded to the winning teams of Dota 2 and CSGO games in a match. The top 4 teams in the league stage move to the knockout rounds. Ucypher, 6 teams, 84 cyber athletes, and a grand prize pool of 51 lakh rupees.
Welcome, gamers. The atmosphere in here is mad, crazy, and totally outrageous because the gamers gear up for the 4th day of India's only multi-platform, multi-gaming esports championship, Ucypher.
Today, the Yodhas are going to be fighting it out with the Yakshas. Yakshas, welcome to your second match of Ucypher. It's been a tough going for you guys because the last match that you guys had with the marksmen did not end as well as we hoped it would. But you guys still managed to secure 6 points. How are you guys feeling about today?
Last time jab marksmen ke samne match tha, to hum log shayad thode se overconfident ho gaye the. Especially Dota ke time, to wo thoda ek problem ho gaya tha, but we worked on it and CS walon ne bhi bahut effort dale. Jaise hum log last time ka jab match haare the, sare CS wale line pe mile aur log ne line practice kiye, to is bar better results aayenge.
I am with team Yodhas, who are all set to play their second match in Ucypher, Naya Sport, Naya Superstars. Captain.
Yes.
Aapke last match mein with the Sher Dils, you were borderline. Yes. 8 all tie hua tha. We lost Tekken and Dota 2. Is baar kya differently hone wala hai?
Ye time hum log full prepare ho gaya hai. It's a new day, so boys are feeling fresh. They are looking confident, so we'll win this game.
Hopefully. Dota 2 mein kuch changes laye ho team mein?
हमने रीवर्क किया हमारे थोड़े स्टैट्स और हम बहुत ही अच्छे से प्रिपेयर्ड हैं आज के लिए.
What about Tekken? I am very confident today and I'll be changing the character. I'll be using a more stronger character.
Anything that you want to tell your teammates before we dive straight into our day of games?
Guys, please stay focused, discipline और communication. Last time communication gap हुआ था, इस बार नहीं होगा. इस बार हम अच्छे से कम्युनिकेट करेंगे और वो स्टेज पे आज दिखाएंगे और योद्धास को बताएंगे कि हम क्या कर सकते हैं. सो लेट्स गो, लेट्स गो, लेट्स गो.
एनी मैसेज फॉर टीम यक्षास?
वही, युद्ध करने आए हैं.
दिल जीत के जाएंगे.
युद्ध करने आए हैं.
दिल जीत के जाएंगे.
लेट्स गो योद्धास.
और आज यहाँ पे एक बड़ा ही इंटरेस्टिंग डे है मिखेल, एज बोथ ऑफ द टीम्स एक भी मैच नहीं जीते.
एग्जैक्टली अमर, आई एम सो एक्साइटेड फॉर टुडेज गेम, क्योंकि ऑब्वियसली बोथ टीम्स आर डाउन ऑन कॉन्फिडेंस. बोथ टीम्स को जीतना है, दे नीड दोज एक्स्ट्रा पॉइंट्स.
बोथ आर हंग्री टू विन, सो लेट्स गेट इनटू द गेम.
द फर्स्ट गेम ऑफ टुडे इज माय पर्सनल फेवरेट एंड आवर प्लेयर्स आर गोइंग टू बी प्लेइंग दिस ऑन द सोनी PS4 प्लेटफॉर्म. आई एम टॉकिंग अबाउट बैंडाई नैमको'स टेकन 7. प्लेयर्स अपने कैरेक्टर सिलेक्ट करेंगे. हर राउंड में जिसका एचपी खत्म हो जाएगा वो राउंड हार जाएगा. हर मैच एक रेस है 3 राउंड्स जीतने की, और जो प्लेयर पहले 3 मैचेस जीतेगा वो बनेगा टेकन 7 का विनर. लेट द बैटल बिगिन.
योद्धा से टेकन 7 खेलने के लिए मेरे साथ है आर्ची क्रिस्पी. जॉन्टी टैंक इज अ वेरी एग्रेसिव प्लेयर. अपनी लास्ट गेम जीते थे, सो डज दिस स्केयर यू टू एन एक्सटेंट?
नॉट एग्जैक्टली, ही इज अ रियली गुड प्लेयर एंड आई एम रियली लुकिंग फॉरवर्ड फॉर अ गुड गेम विद हिम.
यू वांट टू टेल मी आप कौन सा कैरेक्टर चूज करने वाले हो?
मैं फेंग लेने वाला हूँ.
फेंग, एंड व्हाई इज दैट?
वो भी काफी अग्रेसिव कैरेक्टर है और उसके भी काफी ब्लॉक्स अच्छे हैं.
ऑल द बेस्ट टीम योद्धास, आई होप द बेस्ट फॉर यू.
आई एम विद जॉन्टी टैंक. Buddy, your first fight against Devraj was nearly a flawless victory, right? So, lots of expectations from the team?
Yeah, they should have one.
They should? Yeah. Wow, I'm loving this confidence. And I believe you chose Katarina?
It's Katarina.
Katarina! Okay, awesome. I'm really excited to see that you're going to play with the same character again.
Yeah.
But I believe Archie's favorite character is Lucky Chloe, but today he's playing with Feng.
Oh, okay.
Does this change things?
Feng is a very old player and he's good with his blocks and all. So, excited. Let's see how it goes.
Awesome. Good luck, guys.
Hello everyone, I'm Jareen and today it's gonna be the Yakshas versus the Yodhas. On Yakshas we have Jaunty Tank, on the Yodhas we have Archie Crispy.
Round 1.
This Fight. Is round number 1 of match number 1 and Katrina with a nice 7 hit combo on Feng. Iron Shield, he comes back into the game and Katrina not showing any mercy on Feng, pushed him into the corner and he is on Rage Art but no chance given to him. That's a knockout. A good start for the Yakshas in the game of Tekken 7. Perfect trade from these two players and that Iron Shield working really well for Feng. He is taking some damage from Katrina because Katrina gave us a nice comeback in the game. She is low on HP, but that Iron Shield is working really good for Feng, and that's a knockout for the Yakshas. Second round won by the Yodhas. This is round number 3, and Katrina starts again with a nice combo. That's a 7 hitter. He is going low on HP. So Katrina coming in with nice low kicks because she notices Feng is not blocking them. Feng stuck into the corner, pulls out the Rage Drive which is blocked by Katrina. Katrina striking back again with a nice combo and that's a knockout.
Round 4. Fight.
How he is playing, look at that mid hits to Feng. That is a huge damage for him. The HP lead is huge on Katrina. Well, nice blocks. Look at that perfect read from Katrina. He was making those moves. She was waiting for a mistake from Feng. And this mistake is going to cost him huge. That's a knockout. Well, Yakshas win match number 1 of the best of 5 by 3-1.
Round 1. Fight.
With Feng with the Iron Fist, but Katrina blocking it perfectly. And he is now going to take some damage as Katrina not showing any mercy on him. Just a combo execution. It's just like a regular thing for Katrina. Look at that HP on Feng. That's a knockout.
Round 2. Fight.
Archie is doing it's not working for him. Look at that move, Katrina with the jawbreaker on Feng. She is not giving him any chance to make any moves. But now that move comes with an iron fist to the face and he is not giving any chance to Katrina right now. But Katrina with the sidestep knocks him out.
Round 3. Fight.
Round number 3 fight begins and Katrina starting very aggressive again with the jawbreaker to Feng. He's low on HP and that's a perfect. So winning the match number 2, 3-0. Archie is getting wrecked in the last match, but now comes back with a nice iron fist on Katrina. Katrina noticing that he is not blocking low, so that's a punish for him. Look at that combo and that's a knockout.
Nice.
Katrina playing really well in the game and now Feng is gonna give some damage on Katrina. Well, he misses and that's a whip punish. Katrina with a nice 7 hit combo strike on him, but that's a nice sidestep from Feng as well. He is now gonna take the game seriously and he is missing the shots. Katrina with a nice read, now putting some pressure on Feng. He is going low on HP, does have the Rage Art to work with, but no time for him to execute it. That's a knockout.
Round 3. Fight.
This can be the last round for the Yakshas. If they win this, they are gonna win the 3 points. And now look at Katrina, that uppercut on Feng. He is low on HP, have the Rage Art, but that ends with a perfect. Your winners are the Yakshas. What an amazing gameplay.
Congratulations, guys! Yes! You had 2 perfect rounds and you got him confused about his own character. He was thinking about changing it in the middle, but then went back to Feng. Clearly, this is going to be a good day for us. Right? Yes! Jaunty, thank you for such a great start, guys. You want to do the war cry?
Let's go!
Yes,
let's go!
Yes,
let's go!
Yes,
it's
time for our next game, which is Real Cricket 17 by Nautilus Mobiles. Cricket is such a game that Indians like in every form, be it indoor, outdoor, book cricket or video games. And if it's cricket, then the rules are gone. And our rules are thode alag hai. Have a look.
ये एक बैटिंग ओनली मैच है। हर प्लेयर एक ओवर फेस करेगा जिसमें उसे मैक्सिमम रन्स बनाने होंगे। मैक्सिमम रन्स बनाने वाला प्लेयर मैच जीत जाएगा। टाई होने पर दोनों प्लेयर्स एक सुपर ओवर खेलेंगे टू डिसाइड द विनर।
I have both the captains with me. Captains, ready for the toss?
Ready.
Who's calling?
I will call you.
You win the toss. What do you select?
Let's go bat first.
Let's see who wins. All the best, captains.
Thank you. Thank you.
U Cypher, naya sport, naye superstars ke aap ek superstar hi hai because nobody has scored as many runs as you in Real Cricket 17 than you. Aaj ki prediction kya hai?
Pichle match mein 30 runs mara tha, to ye match mein bhi itna hi try karunga ki 30 runs ho.
Go for it. You have your captain's backing and your entire team backing you. All the best.
Sachin aka Kun Wow. Last time he scored 30 runs. And you have been high 27. What is your prediction?
I will hit 36 today.
6 balls and 6 chakke. All the best. May the best man win.
Sachin! Sachin!
So Sachin aka Kun Wow from the Yodhas gets ready to bat first. The first ball comes in. And Kun Wow has lifted it. And it's gone over the boundary for a 6. Second delivery in. And he's lifted it again. It falls short of the boundary, but it's a 4. Score is 10 runs in 2 balls. The Yakshas are looking worried. The third ball comes in straight and he's clean bowled. The Yakshas are going crazy and the Yodhas just can't believe it. More than a wicket, that was an expensive dot ball. Kun Wow needs to focus here and get on with it. And he drives it straight down the middle. But no, the ball has stopped. He's just gonna get the one run for that. Score is 11 runs in 4 balls. And he's lifted it. That's much better from Sachin. And it goes for a 6. Last ball, he's gone wide to play it. And he drives it straight down the middle for a lovely 4. The Yakshas need 22 runs from 6 balls to win. Not a big target, but let's see. Shubham, aka Ibot from the Yakshas, needs to just play calmly and this game is his. The first delivery comes in, he hits it and he's hit the stumps at the non-striker's end. That's a dot ball. Second ball comes in and he's lifted it, but it stopped. He's just got one run in 2 balls. The tables have turned and the Yodhas can't believe their luck. Ibot will be under pressure as he needs 21 runs to win just from 4 balls. Much better, 17 required from 3 balls. This game is going down to the wire. The next delivery comes in. And again, Ibot has lifted it nicely and it crosses the boundary for a life-saving 6. 11 runs needed from 2 balls. The Yodhas are seeming much quieter than before. Looks like there's some serious sledging happening between the two teams. The second last ball comes in and again Ibot sends it in the same spot and ooh, that's a 4! Shubham from the Yakshas can only look to draw this game but he needs a 6. Will it go the distance? And it does! It's a 6! Ibot from the Yakshas has drawn this game and it will all be decided in a super over. So Sachin aka Kun Wow will be starting off the first ever super over on U Cypher for the Yodhas. And he drives it straight down the middle. The ball has stopped just before the boundary and Kun Wow will get 3 runs for his effort. The second delivery comes in, the Yodhas are looking confident and that's a sweet shot from Sachin. That will travel the distance for a 6, the score is 9 runs from 2 balls. And the sledging continues. It's the Yakshas' turn to look worried. Third ball comes in straight and he's hit it superbly. That's another 6. The Yodhas are looking very confident here. Score is 15 runs in 3 balls. Next ball comes in and drives it cleanly down the middle for another boundary. It's 19 from 4. Second last delivery for Kun Wow. And that's a brilliant shot. This is a crazy innings from Sachin. Score is 25 from 5. The Yakshas just can't believe what's happening. Last ball in and he's raised it. but that won't go the distance. It will go for a 4 and that brings the Yodha score to 29. A good target set by Kunwao here. The Yakshas need 30 runs from 6 balls to win this game. The Yakshas are trying to boost Shubham aka iBot's morale here. He looks ready. The first delivery comes in and he drives it straight down the middle. Oh, the ball seems to have stopped exactly in the same spot as Sachin's first shot did. 3 runs from 1 ball. The Yakshas need 27 runs to win from 5 balls. The second ball comes in and he's hit it straight. That's a lovely 6 from iBot. That's 9 runs from 2 balls. The Yakshas are looking confident here. They need 21 runs from 4 balls to win. And that's a cracker. What a hit. Another 6 from iBot. And the Yakshas need 15 runs from 3 balls. Fourth ball comes in and another superb shot from Shubham. Things are not looking good for the Yodhas here. They need 9 runs from 2 balls to win this. Next ball in, he sends it in the same direction, but that doesn't go all the way. It's a 4. Anything can happen here. The Yakshas need 5 runs from the last ball. So they win if he hits a 6, or it's a draw yet again if he hits a boundary. Can iBot do it? The atmosphere here is really tense. Here comes the last delivery. He's whacked it. It's in the air and that's gone across the line for a 6. iBot from the Yakshas has done it. Hard luck for the Yodhas. That was the closest match of Real Cricket till now on U Cypher.
What an intense match. टाई हुआ तो कैसा लगा?
लास्ट बॉल तक मैच गया था तभी मेरे को एकदम बहुत प्रेशर आया था. लास्ट बॉल में यॉर्कर आया था तभी मेरे को एकदम प्रेशर था कि अभी सिक्स जाएगा कि नहीं. अपने को सिक्स ही मारने का लास्ट बॉल में तो एकदम बहुत प्रेशर आया था पर ऑलमोस्ट सिक्स गया तो मैं एकदम कॉन्फिडेंस
साइ ऑफ रिलीफ.
साइ ऑफ रिलीफ. एंड द यक्षास आर नाउ लीडिंग टुडे विद 6 पॉइंट्स.
ये
इस गेम में दो टीम्स होती हैं, एक टेररिस्ट टीम और दूसरी काउंटर टेररिस्ट टीम. ये एक टीम बेस्ड गेम है जो 5 वर्सेस 5 के फॉर्मेट में खेला जाएगा. प्लेयर्स कौन सा मैप खेलेंगे ये एक बैनिंग प्रोसेस से तय होगा. शुरुआत में दोनों टीम्स को $800 की गेम करेंसी मिलती है. द एम ऑफ द टेररिस्ट टीम इज टू प्लांट द बॉम्ब एंड सिक्योर इट और किल ऑल द काउंटर टेररिस्ट. The aim of the counter-terrorist team is to either defuse the bomb or kill all the terrorists. इस मैच में 30 rounds होंगे and the first team to win 16 rounds is the game winner. In the case of a tie, the result will be decided with a race to 4 wins.
Guys, Tekken भी हार चुके हैं, क्रिकेट भी हार चुके हैं. हमें जीतना ही पड़ेगा, कोई दूसरा ऑप्शन ही नहीं है.
चलो गाइस, लास्ट टाइम की तरह वापस से दो प्लेयर ने हमारी इज्जत बचा ली है.
तब से वीक टीम है सीएस की और वीक टीम के सामने नहीं हारना है.
तीन नील चे में को इस टाइम दो गेम जीत गए, 6 पॉइंट है. ये गेम कितना इंपॉर्टेंट है.
बेस्ट साइड है ये हो कि अपन भी इन्फर्नो ही लेते.
ट्राई करो इन्फर्नो गया उसमें वो लोग को हराना है.
मेरे को लगता है फिर से अगर इन्फर्नो आता है तो हम लोग सिटी से स्टार्ट करेंगे. लास्ट टाइम डिफॉल्ट साइड से, लास्ट टाइम टी साइड से स्टार्ट किया था. प्लान वर्कआउट नहीं हुआ, स्कोर बहुत गंदा था.
मैं तो सीधा बोलता हूँ जैसे ट्रेन में घुस घुस के मारे ना ये मैम भी घुस घुस के मारेंगे, घर पे घुस के मारेंगे.
सपोर्ट कौन खेलने को तैयार है?
आई विल प्ले सपोर्ट.
अगर कुछ वर्कआउट नहीं कर रहा तो तेरे को अग्रेसिव वॉकिंग करनी है.
तो दिखाते हैं ये लोगों को, बाप बाप होता है बेटा बेटा, तो मारो सालों को.
गो योद्धास,
गो योद्धास.
Our in-game captains are ready and warmed up. Was captain of the Yodhas and you're also going to be playing with your team for CSGO. The last match that you played of CSGO on U Cypher was against the Sherdils where you had 21 kills in the last match and Kapish and Husnain you guys had 22. So was aapko baki 4 players ki zarurat bhi hai?
Nahi nahi, obviously hai. It's a team game. We are very strong in our multiplayer game, so we got this, I think.
So this is your strength, right?
Yes.
And you're confident about this?
This is my game.
Kadush, you are going to be leading Yakshas CSGO team today.
Right.
You guys have had a great run so far through the day. What is going on in your head?
Meri team bhale thodi si comparison mein itni strong na ho, par aaj hum log ke paas momentum hai. We won 2 games, the pressure is on them.
That's true. I think it does make a difference in, you know, who's got more heat on their heels. Are you feeling the heat?
इनको मैं बोलना चाहूँगा बहुत हो गई हंसने की बारी खत्म अब इनका है रोने का टाइम अब योद्धास बात करेंगे
Well, I'd go on to say I'll make him lose 16-0 on the whole thing. He lost two games. Let's win CS. Dota is easy.
Wow. So CS is clearly the game changer. It's going to take your lead to another notch because इस game के बाद आपको 5 points मिलेंगे. The winner will be up by 5 points. It's not a small deal, guys. I'm going to let you guys go back to your teams. All the best, and may the best team win. Congratulations.
This is the map, Vito, and now let's see what do they choose. And it's gonna be Inferno!
Welcome guys, you're watching the match between Yakshas and Yodhas. देखते हैं ये match कौन जीतता है, लेकिन उससे पहले देखेंगे कि knife round कौन जीतता है. और यक्षास और योद्धा दोनों मिड पे मिलते हुए और ये वॉर चालू हो गया वॉज गेट द किल ऑन रिवोल्ट दे सो चालू है यार एक दूसरे को काटा जा रहा है
मैप ऑलरेडी डिसाइड हो चुका था कि हम लोग इन्फर्नो खेलने वाले हैं और नाइफ राउंड जीतना बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट था क्योंकि हमें चाहिए था सीटी खेलने के लिए
एग्रेशन के साथ गए थे हम मारने मैंने आई थिंक एक को मारा था फिर हम लोग तुरंत वो लोग ने सामने से हम लोग सब लोग को मार दिया तो नाइफ राउंड हम लोग हार गए उसके बाद वो लोग ने सिटी साइड पिक कर लिया
Of the team, so now let's see. It's gonna be a three-man setup coming in for the alley side.
हम लोग की strategy थी कि direct mid जाके rush करके मारना है। और वो लोग ने वहाँ पे दो जन रखे थे। और दो जन काफी confidently वो लोग ने shot लिए हमारे ऊपर। तो हमने एक ही kill लिया और बाकी वो लोग ने फटाफट हमें मार दिया।
जैसे ही मुझे पता चला वो लोग mid rush कर रहे हैं, तो मैं नजदीक था उससे। मैं सीधा आके मैंने मिड शॉट लिया मैंने साइमेंटेनियसली एक-एक करके मार दिया सबको
द लास्ट गाय मार्कलॉन लेट्स सी कैन ही पुल ऑफ अ वन ऑन वन सिचुएशन बट नो इट्स गोना बी रिक्वायर मास्टर हु इज गोना शट हिम डाउन
सनीट गोइंग इन फ्रॉम स्कडूश बट नॉट डैमेजिंग दैट मच टू द प्लेयर्स ऑफ द योथास एंड स्कडूश गेट्स अ किल ऑन वाइज
तो हम लोग गुस्से वो टाइम पे एली पे एली बंदे को एक को मारा दो को मारा अच्छे ट्रेड हुए 2v2 उसका 3-on-3 राउंड था अच्छा स्टार्ट था पर हम क्लोज नहीं कर पाए सेकंड राउंड
हमारी टीम को हमने एकदम सिंपल कॉल दे दिया कि दो जन को डैमेज हो चुका है तो हमारे बाकी तीन प्लेयर ने वाइजली खेला बहुत अच्छा खेला
इट्स अ 3-on-2 विद फ्रिक्शन एंड मार्केलॉन सर्वाइविंग एंड लेट्स फ्रिक्शन एंड मार्केलॉन मैनेजिंग टू किल रिकॉल मास्टर देयर बट इंस्टेंटली बीइंग ट्रेडेड ऑफ इट्स अ लार्ज गाय एंड रिवॉल गोस डाउन सो यक्षास टेकिंग द सेकंड राउंड एज वेल सो दे हैव अ लीड ऑफ 2 राउंड्स And Rizla makes an entry towards the construction site. Kadush takes on friction elsewhere, and Rizla gets a kill there. So it's like Rizla Asian gets the second kill. So nice gameplay coming in from the Sardars. Rizla Asian there, and Rizla Asian is just destroying them. A kill coming in on Skadush, and it's Impel who has to do the refragging out over there. And the C4 would be going down. Rizla going down with the C4. It's like nothing to choose between both the players. Both are low on HP. And Rizla Asian with the kill on Impel. So good round coming in from Rizla there.
Well, what a clutch play coming in. The AWP is now towards the mid. It's going to be Recoil Master who's going to pay. Pop Rizla off the game. What a shot, man. Just a slither. Just seen of Rizla over there and he just managed to shut him down. It's gonna be Mantri who's taking a trick of frag on Marklon. Now Pex are going crazy, but no, he just misses a shot. It's gonna be Recoil Master who's gonna pick up Friction. And one more shot coming in by him. And Friction goes down, making it a 2v3 situation. Now it's gonna be left was in a 1v3 situation. He is so tempted right now, and it's gonna be Mantri who's gonna go down. And Impel coming in from behind, just wash him off.
It's like good gameplay from both the sides. The scoreline said 5-3. Rizla with another one bullet coming into Mantri. And Friction taking down Impel. It's all going on out over here. So let's see which way the round goes. The smoke pops in, rise animation coming in there. Pexa props a flash, makes an entry towards the mid to right. Firing bullets here and there, but not managing to get a kill. So it's a 3-on-5. And Recoil Master coming in, getting a kill on Rizla Asian there. Nice backup coming in there, but they have still a mountain to climb. Markelon gets on revolt. It's Kadush with the 1v4. Let's see whether he can clutch this. It's a mountain to climb for Kadush, but let's see whether he would be going in for the save. Pexa is just going for the hunt. It's like उसको मारना है, ढूंढ के मारना है, मैं उसे सेव नहीं करने दूंगा, उसकी वेपन एलर्जी आनी चाहिए।
12-12-3, the scoreline, pretty much one-sided game for the Yodhas, and they have taken a huge, huge lead. In this game right now, it's going to be Skadoosh, who's going to go into the side, and he does get down, and Pecs are coming in with a nice shot over him. Well, it's going to be Impale going for a refrag over there, and Friction, a shot coming in, and what a shot to Revolt over there. He goes down, but Mantri also going to shut down Friction over there, and Impale is going to just go in and dive, and what is going on?
Whether we are seeing a comeback from the Yakshas, comeback is always real and it's a favorite tagline of the players. Molly goes down toward the shelter and Rikol Masha would be entering the midside and he takes on Pexa. So it's advantage Yakshas here. Let's see whether they would be going in for the hard frags or they would be just being a passive game. It would be a dual fight coming in from Manti there and he manages to kill Markelon. So it's a two-man advantage for the Yakshas. Let's see, they are entering the midside and it's all of them are making their way up to the mid, so they are gonna enter mid to left after the smoke goes off. But what we see here, Friction takes on Revolt but insulated by Impale there. Skadoosh gets another kill, so it's advantage Yaksha, so they are the favorite to win this round. And Watch gets a kill on Manti. Let's see whether he could clutch this. Was the captain, let's see whether he could lead from the front, but no, he perishes and this round goes to the Yakshas.
Pretty nice comeback coming in for the Yakshas. Like the Yodhas have to step up the game and Impale got a kill over Pexa. Oh my god, not looking good for them, but a trade instantly coming in there.
मैंने सोचा था अभी ये लोग B hit करने वाले हैं. तो luckily क्या हुआ, वो लोगों ने जो smoke किया था city base पे, वो smoke वो लोगों ने fail कर दिया था. तो मेरे को वहाँ पे vision था. तो जैसे ही वो लोग आए, एक जन आया, मैंने मारा. दूसरा जन smoke के through मेरे को मारने की कोशिश कर रहा था. मैंने उसको भी मारा. फिर मैंने एक flashbang use किया. और मैं थर्ड को भी किल वहाँ पे ही मारा।
And now it's gonna be Skadoosh just left over here. He gets the third frag as well. Was is on fire right now.
Yodhas managing to be on the scoreboard after many rounds and was with his hop there. Let's see whether he could do some serious damage with that weapon. And a kill coming in on Revolt there. So Revolt looking out of sorts. But what we see here, Yakshas are just faking and they just popped out of smoke and moving to the outside. And Rizda takes down Skadoosh with a CZ Mantri, instantly taking that pop. And Waz with a good shot on Impale there. He doesn't have vision. And Unzoom coming out from Waz there. This guy, he is a demon there. Waz been taken down, not much time left for Recall Master. He just manages to take one more player down, but he didn't have time left. So this round goes to the Yodhas, which are the CDs.
Nice one, Waz!
Yodhas on 15, not looking good for the Yakshas, and if this ends, this is gonna be the end for the Yakshas. Oh, what shot coming in from Words over there. Well, Inclination also getting a frag on Skadoosh. And meanwhile, Ralph Recall Master just pushing in and getting that easy frag. Well, Rizla, and this is gonna be the last one for the Yakshas, man. They have been out for this match, and but nevertheless, good game coming in from both the teams. It's gonna be 16-9, the score line. Well, Yodhas win it.
What a day it has been on U Cypher. Naya Sports, Naya Superstars. Yodhas, your day started off very rough. Two games lagatar hare back to back. And then what an amazing comeback. And you showed everybody why you are the captain.
It was very crucial for us. This win, we wanted to win. We lost both the games. So I wanted to perform, I wanted to win. To come back in the day.
Pexer ne 4 kills diye in the third round. What do you have to say about that?
That was a game changing round, bro. Kya nikala hai usne? Kaun maarta hai usse?
Fantastic.
Gun bhi nahi thi. Ghus ke gun leke 4 jan ko maar diya. Tabhi game khatam ho gaya. Tabhi samajh gaya tha main jeet gaya.
Do you think communication mein problem thi? Because last time when you played, something similar.
Yeah, you're having a lot of problems in the communication inside the game. Lekin wo ek heated up moment aa jata na, to not everybody can hold their nerves, right?
Yeah.
So yeah, we are working on that.
Well, captains, one game left and now the game can go any side.
I'm expecting to win because we have a stronger Dota lineup. I think they would agree. But
captain,
Yes, they have a better Dota lineup. But I've sat with guys; they lost first game, so they practiced a lot. They are motivated, and they are telling me they'll win it for me. Let's see.
Well, we have to wait and watch. All the best. All the best. May the best team win. The scores right now are: Yakshas are at 6, Yodhas are at 5. It all boils down to this game, Dota 2. The face-off can go anyway. I'm super excited. I need a break. After the break, please come back and watch Dota 2 only on U Cypher, Naya Sports, Naya Superstars. to Ucypher.
Ucypher naya sport naya superstars par, we have arrived at our very last match of the day. The Yakshas have 6 points and the Yodhas have 5 points. So clearly this game is going to decide who is going to ultimately win today's match. Ab hamari agli game is a very interesting and extremely complex game of Dota 2 published by Valve Corporations.
Dota 2 mein har player apne liye ek hero select karenge. Is game mein do teams compete karengi in a 5 versus 5 format. हर हीरो के पास स्पेशल पावर्स और एबिलिटीज होती हैं। हर टीम का ऑब्जेक्टिव है अपने एंशियंट्स को डिफेंड करना और अपने ओपोनेंट के सारे टावर्स को डिस्ट्रॉय कर देना। जो टीम पहले एनिमी टीम के डिफेंस को तोड़कर उनके सारे टावर्स डिस्ट्रॉय कर देगी, वो टीम जीतेगी।
मेरे साथ है एक्रिड, कैप्टन ऑफ टीम यक्षास, who will also be playing Dota 2 today. And I have Rishabh, the vice captain of the Yodhas, also known as 11. Guys, previously, aapne jab Dota 2 Ucypher mein khela tha, both your teams lost. How has that changed your strategy for this game?
So basically, we goofed up a little bit in the heroes and our early game strats. So we've rectified that and we practiced a lot. So I think it's going to be a good game.
Nervous?
A bit. It's always good to be a nervous.
Okay, I love this friendly rivalry, but you guys need to understand the importance of this game. The Yodhas have managed to secure 5 points and you guys are at 6. Jo bhi is game ko jeetega will be winning today's match. All the best, and I hope this last game is as exciting as our entire day has been. Good luck, guys.
Good luck.
So much love in a game of Dota 2, but let's see what actually happens in the game.
तो रुबिक ने मेरे को लिफ्ट किया और सैंड किंग ने मुझे इंपेल दिया और एम्बर ने अपना फ्लेम गार्ड ऑन करके फ्री हिट्स किया तो फिर मेरे वहां पे डेथ हो गई इंस्ट
यू स्पोक द सपोर्ट एक्मे राइट प्लेस राइट टाइम विद द पावर स्ट्राइक इंश्योर्स फर्स्ट ब्लड एंड ब्रिंग्स डाउन द टेंपल असैसिन
सैंड किंग और पग गैंग करने के लिए आए थे और उन्होंने मिस कर दिया वो गैंग और जब ही एक्रिड मतलब जो स्पेक्टर यूज कर रहा था वो अच्छी तरह टावर के पीछे आ गया और वहां पे मैंने मोमेंटम देखा कि पग उसको राइट क्लिक करने के लिए टावर में आ रहा है तो मैंने ऐसे टिपे मारा जिससे उसे भी दिखे नहीं और मेरे पास एको था तभी और वो एको के वजह से मेरे डायरेक्ट गोल्ड 1.2 से डायरेक्ट 1.9 हो गया
द टर्न अराउंड इज देयर एंड द पक विल डाई
इज फार्मिंग अप अ स्टैक्स ऑल बाय हिमसेल्फ शी गॉट दैट लाइट स्टोन एज वेल एज एन अकीला दैट्स गोना हेल्प हर अ फेयर बिट एंड दिस इज रियली गोना गिव हर अ बूस्ट इन नेट वर्थ
हम लोग 5 मैन स्मोक करके गए और हमको पता था कि टीए वहां पे एंशिएंट मार रहा होगा क्योंकि वो लेन में प्रेजेंट नहीं था वो लेन खाली था तो हम लोग वहां पे गए थोड़ा सा लेट हो गए थे तब तक उसने आधे इंशेंट्स मार चुकी थी पर हमने उसको पकड़ के मार दिया और उसके जो बड़े 3 क्रीप्स थे जो सबसे ज्यादा गोल्ड लेते हैं वो भी हमको मिल गए थे
That's a crucial and decisive blow, but meanwhile, Acme, when they get tagged by the corrosive haze, he comes in with the burrow strike, they've got the epicenter, they've got the storm hammer, Khal Nayak with a fisher from behind, Shondi gets the kill on VP, but now they're moving forward as Acme, he's about to drop, he's really low on HP and is being chased down. Looks like Acme will go down, but Levin comes in once again along with the rest of his crew. The haunt was there from the Spectre. Acrid, he's in the middle of the break. Khal Nayak barely surviving on a sliver of HP. And it looks like Abs is going to go down with Always Alone taking a triple kill. Gondi's on the run. He's the sole surviving member on the side of the Yodhas. And it looks like he's about to meet his maker as well. The Melder is there, the Fisher along with the TA slow, and the Desolator is there from the low ground. It's a full team wipe. as Yakshas moves forward with 4.
The game has come to a very crucial point. The gamers, they need a break. I need a break. You guys take a break. When we come back, keep watching. You Cypher, Naya Sport, Naya Superstars.
Yakshas, what just happened right now?
Oh, look, early picks were our mid-game picks. They were trying to apply pressure against us. That worked in the start. वो start में काम किया लेकिन अभी यहाँ से हम लोग game ले लेंगे पूरा game हम लोग ही मारेंगे अभी यहाँ से. That's a guarantee from me.
Wow, all right, guys. The Yakshas seem very confident. Let's go back to the games.
Look at this, the Yodhas, they're once again desperately on the hunt. Sean Lee gets things started with the Storm Hammer, but where's the follow-up? Acme, where is he when you need him? Though with the chains, they will get the kill on the Slaughter. They committed heavily for it. But are the Yakshas going to punish this? The quick remnant coming up from Godly, he's going to bring down Funk. They have committed the BKB on the Sven, who's now moving on to the Spectre. Spectre isolated and Acne with the epicenter will ensure that Durga gets a double kill. The dispersion kicking in. The Yodhas didn't estimate this and they're being punished. Godly stuck on the cliff. Kalak nearby with the Fisher controlling Shandi.
Now they come back for Gandhi, who is left for dead on the cliff. Khalnayak sees him. Can they stop him though? That's the question. They'll blink upon him with the Enchant Totem, the Mel Hit and the Auto Attacks. A Sleight of Fist just barely keeps him alive for a little longer, but he goes down.
Roshan liya, fir hum log unke seedha tower pe gaye. Tower hum log free hit kar rahe the kyunki seedha hamare Templar akeli maar rahi thi aur hum log aisi position pe the ki wo log hum log ko pakad hi nahi sakte.
Hum log Roshan mara, Aegis uthaya, fir mid push out kiya, fir Rax pe chale.
Horn cancelling Blink Daggers, VP's Crush will wave, but they are still getting barracks here. There's no contest coming up from the Yodhas, a buyback on 11. How do they defend this? Buck goes in with the coil, Shondi scores a double kill, but will end up falling to the Spectre and Templar Assassin. She could look for more. The barracks, all that remain for the Yakshas.
They're gonna go in, the Burrow Strike was there, it caught a couple, but the epicenter wasn't there. Now the Dream Call's been dropped as well, the Sleight of Fist is doing some work, but the Refraction, he's taking no damage on the Templar Assassin. He moves forward, looks for 11, who pops the Ghost, but instead it's the Ember Spirit that dies.
Templar, who was playing Saurabh, after the whole game, he was playing very defensive. And after so much, he managed how to farm. And then usne game nikala.
The epicenter comes out, but along with it, the GG as well. 11 will tap out, and Yakshas will claim victory versus the Yodhas at U Cypher.
We have our Dota2 winners! Accurate, the Yakshas had so many twists and turns during this entire game of Dota 2, but you guys emerged victorious. Congratulations.
Yes, thank you.
How does it feel?
It feels awesome. Because last time we missed our game, like we didn't play well, but this time everything was on point, from drafting till the fights we took, all the calls we got from our captain were perfect.
Man, tough day for you guys. It's not been the best performance from your entire team. Yakshas, this is the first day of victory for you guys. What are you going to do today?
Today, we're just going to go and celebrate all together. Anyways, we have a really great bonding. Like, I guess we have the best bonding in the whole Ucypher.
After an entire day of intense gaming, the Yakshas have secured 11 points and the Yodhas have 5 points, which means our leaderboard stands like this. You guys are leading with a total of 17 points. And the Yodhas, in addition to your previous 8 points, you now have 5 more and you stand at a total of 13 points. Good job!
It's pretty special when you taste that winning feeling for the first time. These guys here, the Yakshas, have finally found that winning touch after the loss to the Marksman in the first leg.
Yes.
You've found winning ways versus the Yodhas. As captain,
mm-hmm.
Satisfied with this performance?
Yes, of course, because in the first match, we were very confident. There was a lot of confidence and I didn't think that I could win in Dota and I lost. So, for the second match, I was like, no, this time seriously focused and no one confident. Just respect the opponents and play your own game. And we did that and the result was not in front.
And this time, you started well. Jaunty, of course, nailed it for you guys with Tekken. Then cricket was a sealed deal. You lost CS, but suddenly there was that pressure, right, to finish the deal with Dota.
Yes, pressure to tha because I was facing my opponent, like the captain of the Dota squad in Yodhas is my ex-teammate, so I know him pretty well and he knows my game pretty well. So I was a bit nervous, but I was pretty confident with the rest of the squad. The baki ke char log pe mujhe kafi bharosa tha, mere team mein individually bahut zyada talented hai.
Yeah.
To bas wahi hua.
Well, finally a win for you guys.
Uh-huh.
Is this you think the start of something special for the team? Because is the bonding coming together?
Bonding is great. Team, sub, everyone is connecting. काफी अच्छा जलब हो चुका है and अभी दो ही matches हुए अभी तो बहुत बाकी है so we are focused more on the next matches.
Well, it's a long time to come. Just as Akira said, the Yakshas finally have found their feet. They've got their first win in the bag and it's only the start of better things as Akira just said.
Day 4 of Ucypher Naya Sport Naya Superstars has come to an end and what a day it has been.
This is India's first multi-platform, multi-gaming e-sports championship ever. And we've seen some epic battles, but make sure you tune in tomorrow at the same place, same time, because the Marksmen are going up against the Acrobats. Keep watching Ucypher, a U-Sports initiative, because we're going to be back with some very cool stuff. I'm Aisha.
And I'm Varun.
Do Ucypher.